Al contrario, es nuestro derecho resistir. Mi palabra es resistir. Y entonces, entre más te resistas, más vas a tener poder. Lo que tienes que hacer es visible y hablar.
Compared to the environments of people that live up the Texas coast, in Freeport, in Galveston, in Beaumont, Port Arthur, in Corpus Christi even, and you see the industrialization of those coastlines, it breaks your heart because this is the last little bit of the Texas coast that has not been sacrificed to oil and gas and chemical industries. And now they want to take the last beach in Texas, and it breaks my heart.